Ooh. Ooh. Resisting all the pressure to release
women from the engineering field.
The end of the war meant men returning to before.
Even government believed they should take back the factory floor.
It wasn't fair, 'cause this is how it was meant to be. The Women's Engineering Society, raising up new leaders in technology, inspiring other women on the way. Their vision for tomorrow starts today. Whoa. By women to unite and hold their ground.
Scientific work was as rewarding a career
for women and men equally. This was a new frontier. It started here, 'cause this is how it was meant to be. The Women's Engineering Society, raising up new leaders in technology, inspiring other women on the way. Their vision for tomorrow starts today. Oh. Still has a way to go, though things are moving. It's been slow, there needs to be a shift in gear. In software, energy, defense, a brand new era must commence for budding women engineers. Their legacy brings hope for future years.
Skills and big ideas,
where no one can tell young women that it can't be done. If they want to go and change the world through science, bring it on. It won't be long. No, this is how it was meant to be. The Women's Engineering Society, raising up new leaders in technology, inspiring other women on the way. Their voice in engineering here to stay. Their vision for tomorrow starts today. Oh.